Now, two of your former NDA colleagues, besides Mr. Rahul Gandhi, who you are saying...
They haven't looked at the file.
Right.
You see, those NDA colleagues, if they were in NDA, would be speaking a different language. You see, our tragedy in NDA has been, particularly in the BJP, we've had a fair share of career nationalists. Mm. They are nationalists and with us as long as it suits their career.
Okay.
And therefore, when they speak a contrarian language, I don't attach much credibility to them.
So one of them has also, been involved with the Bofors investigation as a journalist. So now they now, of course, see merit in the Congress Party's allegation. And they have said that this discrepancy in price amounts to a loss of 35,000 crores to the exchequer.
Well, I think you can speak any figure.
Okay.
Let's be very clear. Somebody may be involved in the Bofors investigation as a journalist. I was involved as a lawyer in the Bofors investigation. So I know more than what the files say.